every Windows computer gets slow by the time we use it. We need to optimize our Windows computer to make it faster again. Hey, what's up guys? This is Sandeep from itechfever.com, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can make your Windows 8 and 8.1 PC much faster. So let's start. Open my computer. From there, right click on C drive and go to properties. Click on Disk Cleaner. Check all these options. And hit OK. Click on Delete Files. Now press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard. Type sysdm.cpl and hit OK. Now go to Advanced option. From there go to Settings. Now you need to uncheck these options as I am doing. Now hit apply, then OK. Hit OK to close the system properties box. Now go to start menu. From there search for power options. Open it. You have to choose high performance here. Now open my computer. From there go to view, go to options, click on change folder and search options. Now click on view tab. Now you need to uncheck all these options as shown in this video. After unchecking all these options, you need to click on apply, then OK. Press Windows plus R key again. Now type services.msc, then hit OK. It will open list of all the services into your Windows computer. Here we need to find certain services and we have to mark their starter type manual. So look for diagnostic policy services, right click on it, you go to properties, select starter type manual, hit apply, then OK. Right click on diagnostic tracing service and select the starter type manual, apply and OK. Scroll down and find offline file and it is already set to manual. Leave it as manual. Right click on performance log and alerts. and set it to manual. If you don't use printer, you can mark print spooler service as manual. But if you use any kind of printer, so leave it as automatic. Look for program compatibility assistant, right click on it and set it to manual. Find secondary login, log on and right click on it, set it to manual. Check the video description for all the services which need to be marked as manual. You need to mark Windows Error Reporting Service as manual, Windows Image Acquisition Service as manual. Right click on taskbar and click on task manager. Go to startup tab and you need to disable all these unwanted startup programs. You may disable whole list of startup programs. Now press Window plus R key together again and type mmsys.cpl and hit OK. It will open sound option. From there go to sound tab. In sound scheme you have to select no sound. Hit apply then OK. Now check the video description and download a registry patch from that link. I already downloaded it, so you have to double click on this registry patch and click on yes. Hit OK. Or you may delete this registry patch after this step. Now open My Computer, right click on C drive, go to Properties, go to Tools, from there click on Optimize. Now it will open this defragmentation section of your Windows computer. Now click on Optimize. It will take much time depending on the fragmented file into your hard drive. Once it is done, you need to close this box. Hit OK. Now download and install CCleaner from the link in description. Open CCleaner. We need to perform a quick cleanup using this CCleaner tool. You may uncheck your browsing history. Click on Run Cleaner, click OK. It will find and delete all the junk files into your computer. Now close the CCleaner, press Window plus R key again then you have to type msconfig, then hit OK. From there, go to services and check hide all Microsoft services. Now uncheck the services from unwanted programs. Hit apply and OK. Right click on taskbar and go to properties. Go to navigation tab. Under start screen, check the first option. Hit apply and OK. Now right click on desktop and go to personalize. Now you need to select a HD image as desktop background rather than any kind of animation. After performing all these steps, you need to restart your computer. After that, you will get your Windows computer running much faster. That's all guys, do like and subscribe for more tutorials.